Unsung heroes who deserve a lot more recognition. The boy you see behind me is Iqbal Masih, and he was born into a very poor area of Pakistan. When he was just 4 years old, his older brother was just getting married. But since his parents couldn't afford to pay for the celebration, they decided to sell Iqbal into child labor for the equivalent of $12. This, along with other forms of child labor in Pakistan, are actually pretty common occurrences, especially for the poorer families. And for these children, they're not allowed to be free until their debt is fully paid, but since it's made to be almost impossible, it never ends up happening. When Iqbal arrived at the factory he'd been sold to, he experienced everything firsthand. He was put in chains and forced to work 14 hours a day, 6 days a week, in scorching heat. And he was regularly beaten and starved, along with other types of physical and mental torture. After working for 6 entire years, Iqbal was finally able to escape. He dedicated the rest of his life to freeing other child laborers and educating people on just how bad things are. He started delivering speeches in America and other countries all around the world. This led to tons of factories being shut down and over 3,000 children being saved from child labor. But because of his work, Iqbal was shot and murdered at the age of 12. His amazing influence can still be seen today.